Did you know Elizabeth Choy was put in prison for 193 days during World War II? During World War II, Choy and husband volunteered to help the prisoners of war. Japanese prisoned her thinking she helped British civilians. She was tortured but never gave in and was freed finally. Post-war, she continued teaching and volunteering service.